welcome back. This is your Level 3 Karate. Today we're here with Scott Brady. He's going to do a little Taekwondo for us. Taekwondo's in the karate family. Check out his technique and let's do it.
Hey guys, we're going to show some Olympic style Taekwondo that can be used also for point fighting. You'll see it now used in MMA with a lot of guys who are using their front leg. So we're going to show a front leg side kick. Olympic Taekwondo, sometimes they'll call it cut kick. Okay, so basically what I'm doing is a front leg side kick without the telegraphed motion of a step before it. Okay, any type of step or any type of telegraphed motion is going to get me countered on the way in. Okay, so right from here, 50-50 weight, neutral front and back. My leg's going to lift. I'm going to propel off my back leg with the ball of my foot. Knee comes in, shove out, trying to extend with the heel of my foot. Disappear one more time. Front leg comes up. Okay, just equivalent to your jab. As if I would step with my hand, same motion with my foot. Leg comes up, and it's on the target before he has time to react.
Okay, guys, we'll be back with the second angle in 2 seconds. All right, guys, second angle. Good stuff. So this was our, what do we call this kick again, Scott?
It's basically just a front leg side kick. Taekwondo practitioners would call it a cut kick. One key thing, keeping that backhand up, depending on tournaments, different situations, you'll see guys with their hands down. That's more sport oriented because of the rule set. But street self-defense or MMA, that backhand should be up just to avoid the counter, the spin kick or backhand coming up. So coming up. Keeping those hands by my face.
Okay, guys, we'll be back in 2 seconds with one more video. Okay, guys, welcome back. This is your Level 3 Karate. I'm back with Scott. This time he's going to give us something a little bit of different. He's going to, instead of the setup now, he's going to show a little bit of offense and defense. Go ahead, Scott.
Okay, so just to show the same front leg side kick. Offensively, I'm checking my distance, not my hand distance. Okay, I don't want to be in the pocket here because that's not my kick distance. Okay, I want to be in my leg range. Okay, leg comes up, that's my offensive kick, offensive setup. Defensively, okay, he's still outside of my range. When he squares up, when I see this back shoulder, this back hip square up, okay, and come into my range, it's the same kick, the leg comes up, and I cut him off mid-range. So he's coming in, and it stops him in his tracks here. Okay, he's advancing a little more forward. I might have to lean a little bit. Okay, and then still my leg lifts, knee to my chest, side kick to stop him. Okay, one more time, he comes in. Okay, just a quick side kick stop.
Okay, guys, we'll give you a second angle in 2 seconds. Second angle. All right, guys, that was your second angle with Scott Brady here. We'll be back in 2 seconds with one more video. Okay, guys, welcome back. This is your Level 3 Karate. I'm here with Scott Brady. Today, he's going to show now a video on the back kick. So,
Hey guys, I'm going to show a defensive kick. It's a counter back kick. I don't recommend doing this offensively because it's kind of telegraphed and it takes a lot of time. It gives the opponent a lot of time to see what's going on and get out of the way. Okay, so I don't recommend doing that unless it's part of a combo. So defensively, it's a kick to counter this open side attack motion. So he's coming in with his back hand or back leg coming to my open side. I'm going away from that attack, almost like I'm to run a race away from him. Okay, my feet plant, turn my head, my knee comes straight up in front of my body and then extends back. Okay, so one more time, my feet turn, head whips around so I can see my target. My knee does not go wide. Okay, it's a great way to practice against a wall. If I turn, my knee touches the wall. Okay, my knees went too far apart. I want to be able to turn, knee comes straight up, extend back to my target. Okay, so a little faster, target comes in, extend.
Very powerful kick, guys. Just be careful when you're throwing this because you throw it too hard, you can get hurt, all right? There you go. All right, I'm going to give you a second angle in 2 seconds. Angle.
Okay, slow motion. Target comes in. My feet go away. Head comes down to avoid a high kick. Extend back.
All right, guys, that was your second angle. We'll be back with one more technique in 2 seconds.